Now the 0-1. Fastball hit well to left. Going back on it, McClure. He's looking up, and that ball is gone. A three-run home run by Tyler Palmer. And the Owls answer right back in the bottom of the second inning. Tyler Palmer puts Orem up 3-1. On the three-run shot in the bottom of the second, he just missed one. In the bottom of the first, did not miss that one. And he outs now with a two-run lead here in the second.